Been a mark with WizKid, just a little bit slow into stride. Late at Night responded well. Double Gratitude responded with the leading group and in behind that fiery fort. Shades of Blue and Hubble, deepest of all, deepest of the course, is going up to take it up. So Hubble and down the inside of the track. It's Late at Night, and those two go the quickest with Double Gratitude in behind that one. Jack the Jet Set has moved to be about three lengths off them. Ocean Master further back with Fiery Fort, and in behind that, Born to be Great, as they head on down towards the 800. Hubble goes the quickest with Late at Night down towards the inside. Jack the Jet Set is just tracking the early leaders. They've been followed by Double Gratitude back along their inside. Fiery Fort is further back in running. In behind that one, WizKid is further back in Wild Coast. They come down to the final 450. Hubble still shows the way, has it from Late at Night down towards the inside. Jack the Jet Set has got about two to go in behind that, and Double Gratitude's trying to get into the race as well. They're inside the final 300. Hubble still goes. Late at Night now starts to close in inside the final 200, and Late at Night has come for to take it up from Hubble. Double Gratitude in behind that, but Late at Night is clear over the last 100 metres, and Late at Night goes on to score and win well in the end. Late at Night, the winner from Double Gratitude, Hubble, in behind that Wild Coast, the 10 ran on in behind those. Then came Born to be...